The lines on the right hand side. No, not really, but I'm skeptical, but I'll give it a go, I think. Oh, too steep. No, no, it's a good landing. Alright, so here is all the way, it's fairly open space. It's not like what we did before with like a cliff on both sides, but just watch out for the speed because you need to get washed out. Watch for rocks! If you know the line well, yeah, you can go pretty quick.
I just didn't want to take the risk, man. It was good.
This is my second time and I gone quicker than the first time, but I still got caught in the first bit.
Here's the launches and stuff. I was launching them all.
Did you launch the one I did?
No, I didn't get that one. That was a bit too...
They look bad, but it's actually rollable. So if you change your mind at the end, you can still roll it.
Yeah.
But I didn't get enough speed.
But like four launches,
yeah.
Launches, an easy one.
Ah. Only if we could bypass that hiker bike bit and just go straight into this bit. Yeah, we might be able to, we just ask the guys. Yeah, it's definitely worth it again, and there's another few bits out in front. One bit is actually quite slippery, so you've got to break right down, but if you do, they might slide. So, just really have to watch your speed. What do you reckon?
Good.
Alright, well, we're not too far from the bottom. Watch out, slowly. Bank right turn. Alright, slippery.
Yeah.
Right, this bit is actually fun. The last bit, more fun. He's gonna slide.